I said to her, how could you wear a dress like that? I mean, just think of it. A fuchsia dress with that flaming red hair? I ain't never seen anything so terrible in my whole life. Could you hang on a minute, Linda Sue? They're massacring them wretched Indians again. Hold on. Well, they're fighting again, Linda Sue. At least it's good for my business. Cowboys always come in after a fight, blowing their big horns. And they sure got big ones. Oh, hang on. No, wait. I gotta go. I think I got a customer. Bye, Linda Sue.
Ice cream?
Now, you know we do. This is an ice cream store.
One more snide remark like that, and it'll be good night, good lady. I assume you know what I'm here for?
You want ice cream?
Yes, ma'am. We just been fighting Indians.
What flavor?
What flavor? You're talking about Indians, lady. I guess I'd be Indian flavored.
You like? We have peach, blueberry, olive, cow chip, chocolate chip, chocolate rodeo, tropical chocolate with those itty bitty things in it, and then there's the chocolate without them itty little bitty things in it, and then there's also sunset raspberry and beef barber.
Don't you just have regular plain chocolate?
Yes, and stop pointing those things at me.
Sorry.
What would you like with your sundae?
A spoon?
No, I mean what flavor salt would you like? We have fudge, butterscotch, strawberry, mayonnaise, chocolate, and buffalo curd.
Give me chocolate. I want chocolate ice cream, chocolate sauce, chocolate chips, and nuts.
Why, you must really love chocolate.
Why eat more chocolate and nuts than you could possibly imagine? I'm the meanest pig over this side of the Maverick. Bad, I'm one of the three states. Take a look at this, lady. See who you're dealing with.
You, lady!
Wanted. For stealing a rabbit pelt.
A misprint. I'm so mean I can whip my weight in rattlesnakes. Never could figure out what that meant, though.
Did you say you wanted nuts?
Yes, ma'am. And also chocolate. Why, I'm so tough I can eat as much chocolate as I like. My father was a mountain lion, and my mother was a cactus.
By the way, would you like your nuts crushed?
What? Would you like your tits shot off?
You are the biggest pest of a man I have ever met. You're nothing but a big baby.
I am not.
Now let me see. That would be $2.25 for the chocolate ice cream, and $1.25 for the chocolate salt, 45 cents for the chocolate chips. Then we charge 30 cents for the nuts. And then there's $1.25 to have the nuts crushed. And then there's also $1 for tax. That will be $9, please.
I got this.
What is it?
It's rabbit pelt, but it's worth a lot more than it looks. So you have to give me change.
One mouse change.
Thank you. You're a nice girl. I got what I came for. Now to hit that lonesome and dusty trail into the sunset, eat my chocolate sundae. Adios, amoeba.
Girl, you can roll a cow.